we bad. Battles. Looks like one of those kites. What? Oh, Okay. Give me some. I think that was the last one, right? Yeah. Let me pass. Oh, it's not that big. They wouldn't do it. Whoa! Look at that thing! Toka? Okay. I forgot that girl was with me. Okay. So there, the girl is dancing. Oh, it's a thing over there. Okay, this is weird. Why is everyone wearing a mask? Oh, there's gonna be policing guys here. Oh no, I'm a thief. Too late. Wow, what a meanie. God. He's gonna end up being a good guy. Go. Oh, great. Dude, that was just a setup. Just send me up, man. Dog. No way. Wow. Woo. kills Grandma. Hey, me and the guy said the same thing. Me and that was. What? There has to be some kind of rare. He has 7 health. Waste Nexomon. lighting's kind of weak. It's gonna make me waste 3 watch. This is dumb, dude. That's a little bit of a reward to can catch them real quick. Hello. Thank you. Oh, that's where I came from. Whoops, I'm an idiot, dude. This has to be something. Some kind of rare Pokemon in here. That rare Poochman here, it's gotta be. It's the wind girl.
Capture this?
Oh, there's no way.
Oof. What? You can heal. Miss. But nice. Got him. Beat him. That's what I meant. Thank you. fly. Oh, great. See what I get. What are they gonna stand up? Whoa, he looks pretty sick, not gonna lie. Raw move. Oh. Nice. Give me that. Come give me that. Ooh, golden one.
Look at the old man.
designed. To evolve. Oh, little birdie. Spectrice. Oh, come on. Are you serious? It's a rare, dude. Come on. Wasting my Nexo traps. Thank you. It's a ghost. Let's go to the mission and see what's going on. Oh. Guessing he went right. We'll be right back. Aura.
Good at it.
Good at it.
It's okay. What? No level up. Oh, that's great. It's Nexomon. We'll be right back.
excited until the team's even involved.
We'll be right back.
Guys, how's that?
We'll be right back.
I forget the story all the time. Let's go back. Let's go. Fake Pokemon, I actually saw, what's his name? Kapi was playing this like a month ago or two, and I was like, ooh, what is this? And he says, he basically said it was fake Pokemon. So, I love my Pokemon. This is not bad. Chat. Oh, hell yeah, guys. Hey, guys, we're playing fake Pokemon. I'm talking enough, or you are talking enough. Oh. Oh, please. Please. find me.
I like how she's just laughing. He's like, he's not disagreeing with you. So.
Ah, you're mad.
I'm
getting spanked over here.
Why don't you go to sleep, Mozzie?
Come on.
Still?
Whoa.
Yo, come on, dude. Annoying.
Discharge. Oh, what is this thing? I
already have this one.
What's down?
Okay, so down brings you back to the beginning all the time. Okay, that's annoying, but I mean, convenient. The heels. Not gall. Not gall. Ooh, I can capture it. Damn, that took some time to this. You have to be awake the whole time until you know. That sucks. Ah, oh, I would have hate that. Ugh, no wonder you didn't sleep. Send to store. Oh, shit. A wisping. Okay, this feels like I'm going in circles.
To a hospital maybe 5 times in my life.
Yeah, I bet Mozzie. shot. He looks like he's waving his arms in the air. Yes. Just two faces in one. Damn, that sucks, Mozzie. But you're kind of used to it, man. It sucks that you're kind of used to it, but... That sucks. I mean, he's coming back. At least you get him back today. You can sleep. Oh! Coronita. Ooh, I like that one. Gucci balls. Some Poochie Balls. Alfredo, what's up? What's up? Thank you for a follow, senor. That could be his name too, Mozzie. What is wrong with you? I wonder if he likes... It'd be funny if he didn't. It'd be funny if that's his name, and then he just hates... He just hates the Alfredo. But where's the store at? At least they're healthy now, CJ. Let me try and get my health in order this year. Working. I think I'm down like 30 pounds this year. It's all because of alcohol. I don't drink no more. Is this a store? Oh my god. Can I get a store here or what? Guys, come on. Ugh. How annoying. To travel again. Where's my flying Poochie Man at? You're still crying? It's been 10 hours, girl. You're still crying? Shop. Better be in there, cat. Yeah, look at this. Look at this chunky. Look at this guy. Look at this cute. Look at this guy's little outfit. Got a little bow tie with a little apron on. Look cute. I need to buy like a pound. I need to buy 30. Hey, thanks, Mozzie. Yeah. It's been a long time drinking. It's almost a year. It's gonna be a year in January, not drinking. So. 1 year. Mine broke. Damn, CJ, that's expensive. You better have some good ass health insurance. Ah, dude, I'll wait that. Pop you. Yeah, I've never broken a bone either. Mozzie. I think I sprain my ankle once. What was that little totem thing at? I sprained my ankle once and then I had to walk on it for 2 hours. I had to walk on it to go home. That sucked. Where's that totem? Oh, it's right there. Yeah. Ooh, I don't have that one. Thanks, Molly. I feel way better not drinking. The hot days. Delicious beer. Are you a klutz? Are you a klutz, Mozzie? You seem to get bruised a lot. Yeah, travel. Let's go back. There's still a lot of map left. Jesus. It's gonna be long. Streaming, but
Smoke! Let me know you're out here, dude.
Up steps? CJ. Huge clutch. How do you walk into walls? You're kind of big, Mazi. You can't miss walls, you know? They're kind of in front of you a lot of the time. Oh my god, Mazi. Come on, buddy. That's funny. You can fix... I wonder what it is. Do you wear glasses? Maybe your, what do you call it? Like your, what is that shit called? Your things off. You know what I'm talking about? The one that keeps your balance? It's left. Well, it gets me now, okay? Yo, thanks, Micro. Just did it last night. Hello, red. She's being a little sassy. You wear glasses? Oh, yeah. Yeah, Mazi, the wall stick up on you. I feel sick. Yeah, I just started cutting. I think it was for the last 2 years I've been cutting my hair. Before that was just natural. Dark brown. Got a little flavor, man. Fisty? Why do you call him Fisty? They have to look where you're walking. No, don't go down. Come here, Paco. This guy hates me. Up. To get some monies, but you can't drink caffeine because it dehydrates you and, you know, makes it hard to get blood. Through, like, that early morning when I can't drink coffee, I'm just struggling. I'm just struggling, man. I'm going to do this last one to get my money. And coffee. Maybe they're sleepy. Don't pump it. I'm pumping, they're falling asleep. I don't know how people do it. Where's... Oh, wait. Maybe I'm going... Yeah, figure it out, scientist. It is, it's really good though. I like it. Plethora. Are you right? No! Clouds on? Do anyone see smoke cloud or no? Ooh, I made it. There's a totem right there. Hell yeah. What? Leko, this used to be a mobile game, and then they ported this year to consoles, and there's a second
game called Nexomon, Extinction, and it's supposed to be better than this one. And this is already pretty good. I mean, like a knockoff Pokemon game for the PlayStation. Come on, can't ask for more. What is this, Scooby-Doo? Woo! Picture? Flower? Say if you like about, if you care about your achievements, obviously Xbox. But if you like, if you want to take it anywhere, take a portable Pokemon game, Switch it is. I got it on sale for $10, so I don't know if it's on sale anymore. You might want to wait for like any Black Friday deal coming up. That's where I do most of my game shopping usually. It's like a PlayStation exclusive game. I buy that day one. But most games I buy on sale now. Too expensive to buy games. Achievements are attractive. Hey, Mama D! Thank you for stopping by, Mama D. Muchas gracias. Oh, come on. Okay. Happy birthday to your daughter. How old are your daughters? How old is your daughter, Mama D? I always see her on the stream sometimes in the background. Six. Oh, she's a little baby. I'm a November kid myself. She a Scorpio. Wow. What? Oh, demo. Try to trick me, demo. Come on, man. I was like, that's your sister. That's your sister. That's your mom. Yeah, it's her happy birthday from the stream, from the chat. This guy's little tongue. Whoa, this guy looks like crocodile. Whoa, this guy looks cool. Look at this guy. Wow, he looks like he has the best beat in his mind. Ooh, almost killed him one hit. Yes. I'm a survivor. What is that? Mysterious. Yeah. Ooh, who's evolving? Bam. The smoke cloud show up or what? Oh, now he looks like Arbok. Look at those fangs. You can see them. Maybe a pink. Whoa! Actually, that's pretty sick. Columbra. Ooh, another one. Bam! Yeah, three heads. You better not have three heads. So that's straight off. Okay. Now. Oh. Oh, he looks like a legit. Hey, what's up, Max? Playing pink
Pokemon, Max. Chat, that's my nephew right there, Max Chicken. Ostrich. Really? That's the name you guys came up with? You put a D? I don't know how to spell ostrich, but I'm pretty sure that's close to it. Hilda. Call me in Can. Oh no. Oh. Cruise an entire town. Oh, she's probably helping people like turn him into itch instead of itch. Oh. Alright, Michael. Thanks. Ulsa must be summoned. Reveal the truth. Oh wow, what's going on here? Oh, okay. You got the moves. You got the moves. Okay, we're one. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that girl. How come they don't have the same beat? Also, where's the music? Wow. Ooh, 18. Yo, does smoke clouds not show up or what? What's going on, smoke clouds? Whoa, this guy. This guy looks like Cid from the Final Fantasy games. Grandmaster Ulsar. Oh. Fate has been gracious to both of us. You were expecting that? We can get better the longer we go. Yeah. Right, CJ. It's like life. Hopefully, you know. Are you talking about Ventra? Ventra, that's so nice. R button. Oh, okay, calm down. Creamer. Hey, Brendan. Okay, Brendan. 18 bitty. Okay, boy. Black coffee only. Oh, I can't do black coffee, Mozzie. Can't do it. In the beginning, the world was truly out. I'm gonna read that whole thing. I can't read it. I can't read out loud. I didn't read out loud in high school. It's too shy. One fateful day, the king of Mantra was born. Omnicron. You don't see him yet? Okay. I can taste the bitterness. Ugh, I don't like black coffee, man. I used to, and I can't. Why have it black? We can put a little cream in there, you know what I'm saying? Like, why do that to yourself? Brandon, what's up? What time is it over there? Is it like 6 in the morning? The sentence next to mom. Ulsar was born. Okay, we get it. Ulsar. This guy wants to tell us a whole story. Write that down. Air Nation voice. I travel the world with a faithful Nexomon. What? What's going on, boy? Have you guys ever seen? See taco, this taco trash, you trash cat, but I love him. That's the cat that turns off my stream sometimes or runs right next to my PS5. I'm good cats, guys. If you like animals, I'm good cats. Don't ruin everything. Alright. We're good together, strong. We already know the story, dude.
Seven miss. Team. I think I have two of those in my team.
What a four. Taco! Taco!
This cat, man. El gato! Every Nexomon is inherently evil. What? I love it! Who doesn't like a good villain, you know? You can't be serious. I carry Omicron's darkness with them. Oh. It's not the way humans have lived together for centuries. They're good.
You are mistaken, young girl.
He didn't work. What? Oh. Your sub? Yes, you subbed? You didn't sub, liar. Yeah, so let me see. I think my sounds are off, actually. My bad. My bad, Brandon. No, they're on. Let me see. Yeah, they should have worked, Brandon. You sure they didn't work? They should be working, man. Oh, no. Sorry, Hawaiian Brada. Name on banana, please. I didn't see it. You're number one there. Look at that. Look at your chat. You're number one now. Name on banana. Yeah. I'm gonna buy an inflatable banana. And every time someone gives me some biddies, I'm gonna put your name on my banana, guys. I'm gonna go buy one. I'm gonna get a whiteboard and put it behind me, and I'll put your name. If you want your name in my whiteboard, just go ahead and donate one bitty. At 1,000 bitties, I'm gonna do a hot tub stream. You know, we all know we've been waiting for that. I'm gonna be wearing a white t-shirt so you can see my titty. Imagine if it was that easy, Brandon. How amazing it would be to be a female pool streamer. That would be hot. Yeah, man. It seems time is up. Young heroes, you must go forth. Oh, yeah. Good luck. Beware of the Nexomon. Rawr. Back. Yeah. She's not psychic, idiot. Taco, what are you doing, Taco? I can hear you doing stuff. No! Don't have cats. They're awesome most of the time, but when they're not awesome, they're not. Alright. Oh, golden! Let's go south. Oh, man. Ooh, man.
What?
Oh wait, should I have stayed here? No.
Brandon! Brandon, I don't have an OnlyFans, dude. What? Oh, I do have Instagram. Oh, I don't have those set. I don't think I have those commands set up, actually. And I don't have an I don't have an OnlyFans, Brandon.
Want one, bro?
I'll make it. I don't think I'm making one for my feet. I'm gonna go for my feet. I have really nice feet for a man. I was hashtag blessed with good feet. I ain't nasty. My nails are clean. My cuticles are pristine. You know, I got the good feet. I got good Asian feet. I'm a Mexican man with a 12 size foot. But for having a 12 foot, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty good. I'll be there, CJ. You sure, man? I'll give you 15% off for the first month. CJ, let me know. If you like feet, if you like men's feet, 15% off the first month. You're going for my hour, I guess. What am I reading? You can blame my friend Brandon for that. Okay, let's go. Oh, wow. Mozzie, my Brandon over there is going for your bitty. He's going for your bitty crown. Wow, look at this girl. Brandon, you know her? Oh, okay. I have issues, but I promise that's not one of them. Hey, look at this girl go. Brandon, look, she's very Hawaiian, huh, Brandon? Is it at? Oh, dude. Thanks. I like this music. Whoa, look at this guy. He has good hair. Oh, that girl? My bad. This is gender you. Shiny. COVID in the game too. Oh, no. Oh, never mind. Fishing? What is fish? You missed the garlic brigade. A monster? Like Monster Energy drink? Low shedding. Yeah, let's go. Oh, I don't really feel like fishing. Okay, let's go. Let's go see. Can't see everything.
Oh, look at this guy.
Yeah, it's like Prince. It's a knockoff Pokemon game. It was first a mobile game, and then they brought it to a console this year. But yeah, it's very popular. Hawaii sounds like all the time. Trisha, tell everyone you identify as a her today. They better not misgender you. You younglings want to learn how fishing? Good duo, man. Come on. Ooh, okay. Yes. Nice. Ooh, $200. Doing back there. That's it? Okay. I don't see no bubbles. Whoa, look at these guys. That guy was sandbathing. Oh, shop anti-bind. Finally, dude. I hate being in that bell thing. Is that it? I like that girl's hair. Purple. Well, Hawaii sounds like, guys. Confirm. Whoa. Bryce? Steve is not native. Brandon. You're Filipino, dude. You don't know. You just live in Hawaii, okay? Steve Jones, it is native. You don't know, dude. You're not full island. You know? Oh yeah, Bryce, the detective guy. Oh. Hendrix is gonna be that bad guy. I can already know. 25 Hawaiian, not enough to get it home. What? That's crazy. What, do you have to be like 40%? But you do have a home. What are you talking about? $50? Oh, damn. Oh, wait. If you're 50% Hawaiian, you just get a home like for free? a free house?
Oh, damn. I mean, that's the only way to keep Hawaiians in Hawaii, right?
I guess. That's weird.
That's sick though.
How much cheaper? Like half price?
Cheap anywhere. That's crazy.
Yeah, it's definitely way cheaper. But dude, that house that you got is only gonna grow in value though, because it's in Hawaii. So
you don't get 25% discount for being 25% Hawaiian.
What? Not food time. It's only 10:30, homegirl.
What?
Okay, going the wrong way, obviously.
So the best part about this game is that, yeah, fake Team Rocket. Yeah, the best thing about this game, Maleko, is that you can, like, unlike, what is this one? This spot. You can, all right, later, Brandon. Thank you for stopping by, my friend.
I,
like these. I feel like this is a waste of turn.
But I use that more than this, so I don't use this healing one at all.
That would be sick.
This should do a Team Red, a Red Origin. I mean, game. Well, I guess the Pokemon game says that, right?
Nexo Charm. Whoa, what is that?
Totem right there?
I think that was a totem.
Okay, one here.
It's down.
Oh. she is. Oh, she has awesome hair. Maruda. Oh, come on. All the Pokemon. Goddamn Poochimans. Oh, wait, where's the healing at? Ugh. That's all you got? Thanks, Mozzie. Keeping the chat hype since 3 viewers ago. I'm hyped. Max, it's called Nexomon. It's like a fake Pokemon game. I think it's on Xbox too, Max. I think it's also on phone and Switch. 10 a.m. Ooh, it's only been 3 hours. Wow. Who's up next, Lucas? You better be ready. Oh, smoke the Rolling Thunder. Rolling Thunder's next. Just let me know if he shows up or not. Yeah, Max is called Nexomon. Pretty good. really like Pokemon. Say nothing. A little disrespectful, you know? At least tell us. And he's one of the vocal ones that always wants like a weekend one. I'll rate, I forgot his name already. I'll rate him. Oh shit, we really are playing now. Thanks, Mozzie. Really? Oh, you mean me, Maleko? Yeah, this game is good, dude. Especially if you like Pokemon. I know Pokemon, what, Pearl and Diamond are coming out soon for the Switch. I might get it. Hell yeah, Maleko. Yeah, hopefully you buy it. I want to buy the second one once I beat this. For sale. Yeah, I like to play a lot of single player games. That's why Mozzie.
What have you done?
Oh, she's not a good loser. Big man. Uh-oh. Whoa, this guy looks sick. Look at that mask. All right, CJ. Yeah, I'll do it after this little story bit. Whoa! You saved Bryce. You saved me, Bryce.
Damn.
No problem, CJ. 10 more hours. I'll get hungry in like a few hours. I'm already hungry now. I want your cookie. The restaurant guy, Hendrick. Oh, it is the bar guy. All right. Save here. Wait out. Thank you guys for joining me for